News now. Milwaukee police have one person in custody after a pregnant woman dies in a crash. It happened around 4:30 near 76th and Brown Deer. Police say a white Chevy Equinox was speeding when it hit a Dodge Caravan. Four passengers in the caravan were taken to the hospital. They are expected to be okay. The baby of the pregnant woman was saved. The 18-year-old driver of the Equinox was arrested.